Nico. Nico.
He's like, not my blue suede shoes, man. Not my blue Pumas. Bring him over here. Put him like right down here. Leave my flip flops alone. Here, you can have this. Oh, don't bite my ankle. Ah, he's biting. He wants my feet.
There's a puppy. See that place right there? There's a puppy. Totally manicured. You know, there was also 2 meters on the outside of the house. Did you see that? Yeah. You know, that'd be rental property. Okay. Yeah. Where's your dog pen? You know how Joe went to be lectured by your dad? Probably when Mike was talking to you. Okay, like this.
Who gets you? Who gets you? Get it on camera. What's up, private space?
All of a sudden he's full of energy.
Where are you going with that guy? Where are you going with that, Nico? Where are you going with that?
Yeah. I got a little bit of Sanford's son in. Yeah, I mean, the thing is for us, like, we're about 1,000 miles away from home. We have a shop in Iowa, and we buy and sell a lot of stuff. I like transportation stuff. The reason we stopped is because we saw all the old cars.
And there's plenty of those around.
So what are you getting, a body shop business? Yeah, I've
been running a body shop.
Who's a big girl? Who's a big girl? How are you doing, man?
Give me that sheet. Give me that sheet.
Go get it. Oh. That's right. You get it back. Good boy. That's my sheet. I'm a bull mastiff, man. What is the matter with your moxie?
She's gonna hump everything.
She's like, I own you. I'm dominant.